A flying lounge chair slams into a baby stroller. Luckily, the mom had the wherewithal to take the baby out. Oh! It happened when a Royal Caribbean ship was hit by a sudden freak storm just as it was leaving the dock in Port Canaveral, Florida. Chairs are flying, passengers are falling. It's total pandemonium.
Oh my God.
Some passengers even had to crawl to keep them from slipping.